And woe is me, I've already lost the most important thing in this format, the die roll. Kappa. Yeah, so, opponent has decided to play and kept 7. Let's see what he can figure out. Do we have some early plays? Forest. And I guess I will play Stormscape Apprentice. This actually looks like it might be one of the decks against which Wings of Hope is good. And for that reason, I wish I had played Seda Disciple there. That was bad. Oh well, now I will play Seda Disciple and have, oh no. And I misclicked. That's so very bad. Taking 2 damage for no reason. Man, it's a good start, huh? Let's just give him some free damage. That is painful. Yeah, in comes Nomadic Elf, thanks to my very, very silly play. And he's got Planeswalker's Favor. My favorite. And I did not draw land, so... Well, this time I'm casting Reviving Dose, so I can attack with my Stormscape Apprentice. I'm just hoping the 2 damage I gave him for free doesn't turn out to just kill me. Yeah, come on in, Nomadic Elf. So I guess I could jilt in response to this Planeswalker's Favor, but instead I'll just Reviving Dose. Hope I draw a land. Hey, you're not a land. You're a hobble. My opponent gets to see you. Now let me draw a land, please. Oh, no. That's not a land either. Well, it is another 1/1. Sam-Eyed Archer. Sweet card, pinger. But I kind of need a land. Am I just going to get Planeswalker's Favorite again? Maybe he'll hit allied strategies this time. Yeah, he's just going for it. Got my Wings of Hope, okay. Well, this time I'm just going to hobble that guy, because I need to draw land. Please. Please be land. Oh, you are not land. Oh well, Seda Disciple and Stormscape Apprentice. Bringing the beats. And he has Brass Herald. Brass Herald? Really? Is my opponent going to choose Elf? Yeah, he chose Elf. And he found the Steelleaf Paladin. And a couple of cards he can't get. But he does get the Steelleaf Paladin. And... yeah, let's just go... one to his face. I really need a land. Any land would be exceptional here. Mountain is probably the best one. Now I have to figure out what I want to play. I guess I could just pass. And then when he tries to play his paladin, I go jilt with kicker. Yeah, we'll just do that. Tinder farm. Yeah, we do have to take two from the Herald first. Which is fine. Unless he's just gonna pump it. Man, he's just running it. Okay, let's see what he reveals. Okay, he shows the Wings of Hope again. Yeah. So, now I do a different jolt with kicker, because I can kill Nomadic Elf here. And then I have attackers again. Sure. Yeah, I can't just sit here and wait on my mana. So we bounce this, we do two to this. And there you go. The elf died because it was getting pumped from the Brass Herald. I'll do one to his face. And now, honestly, I think it's just time to... Well, I drew Silver Drake, so Silver Drake is the play, but... Meh. Silver Drake. Returning and replaying. Say to Disciple. There you go. Now I can play Wings of Hope on something and have... Confound up. Oh, man. Mountain. What do we have? Oh, he's replaying the Brass Herald. That's fine. Is he going to choose Elf again? He is. Let's see it. He found Quirion Trailblazer and or Borg Elf. Or Borg Elf. That's a good one. He has Gerard's Command. Well, I guess he plays or Borg Elf here. But my plan is just to threaten the kill by putting, I don't even need to put wings on anything yet, because I can just pump with Seda Disciple instead. Yeah, I mean, he plays Orborg Elf. I almost can just kill him. Because I can do... Yeah, I can just kill him, can't I? No. I'm one short. I'm a damage short of killing him. That's unfortunate. Shackles. Sure. So yeah, back to the plan of wings plus attack. And I guess it's less likely I'm going to be using Stormscape Apprentice this game than Seda Disciple, so... We'll put the wings here. I guess I'm a little bit concerned about getting Planeswalker's favorite out. Yeah, actually, I'm just going to take the safer play and play Living Airship. So I can block his guys. Because he could have... 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I'm just going to play Living Airship and not mess around. Yeah. I guess the other... Ooh. Maybe I have a better alternative. Yeah, I do. Because I can put... I can use Sated Disciple on Silver Drake, and then upkeep tap his Urborg Elf. Yeah, this seems like the best play. Alright, so we're going to use Sated Disciple. Whoa. Okay. Going to use Sated Disciple on Silver Drake. To get in there. Upkeep, tap the Urborg Elf. And that prevents some of the things that would give me problems, like that Deathgrasp that we saw, for instance. He can't just Deathgrasp my face. We know a couple of his cards, yeah. There we go. Figured it out. Alright, so I don't know if that Planeswalker's thing is important enough to bring in an Aura Blast for. I guess it can't hurt. Yeah, we might do that instead of having Traveler's Cloak. I've got double Wings of Hope that are better than Traveler's Cloak against him, so I don't really need that many of that ability.